my dudes. Back with more Resident Evil Remake. How is your morning, your night? Hope it's good and it's wonderful. Oh yeah. Oh boy. Got my coffee. Oh, delicious. But my morning's doing good. My morning's doing good. Let's continue on with Resident Evil Remake. Chris's scenario. Alright. Probably gonna wanna drop ink ribbon in. Oh yes, we're about to go on and take on that one dude. Oof. Out of handgun. Just in case. Take the knife. We'll take the knife just in case. See, my camera's in a different position. Got a little bit of it. Rearrange things a little bit more so I could see things better. It's ready to fall apart. Go through anyway. Not today, sucker. Just got the one mask because the others I've already taken good care of. Alright. Did I already take care of these guys? I did. Down, down, down. To the hellhole we go. Around, around, around. Seriously? We're gonna play this game? Better not be doing that crap with me now. Four shots. I thought I'd take more than that. Oh, I had shotgun shells on me. Look at that. I didn't realize that. And I used the last of them. Something here. Take the stone object. Yes, I will. Go through this away. What do you say? Perfect. Perfect. Hell to the yeah. Now I just gotta deal with some pooches. Some good old puppetos. Yeah, bring it. Bring it, bitch. Bring it. And he brought it. He brought it. He definitely brought it. But did not last it. Alright. Got some shotgun shells. For health spray. Oh yeah. Flash grenade. Oh yeah. Come on. I need to go west, not south. Seriously, do you guys know how freaking directions work, right? Because that's not how directions work. North and west are not the opposite of each other, my mans. My dudes. I forgot about that frickin' magnum in here. Come on, get off the tree. God damn it. Why can't you carry more items, man? You got a vest with full of pouches. Why can't you use those? Huh? Shh. shit, because I picked up the goddamn frickin'. Alright. Grab the wing crest. Save this bitch. Save successfully. No, not that. That. All right. Damn, that's gotta hurt. I feel like he should have a concussion or be dead from that. That's how hard that would have hit him. Those sharp metal things around the edges. Well, he could have survived. Ow. Ya bitch! Lisa, you bitch! It's like, come on, man. It's not nice. How dare you? It's time out for you. You can stay in the cabin. Examine. Ah, no, damn it. Use. Examine. Salmon. Oh, yeah. There she is. For some reason, I didn't get disturbed. Oh, for fuck's sake. could do is a little medicinal. That was fucking it. Oh, God. Oh, bull. Fucking crying out loud. For crying out loud, my man. One shot, that's all I got left. Thank God these snakes aren't until I come back this way. Fuck that shit, I'm out. It's like, nope. Fucking nope. Oh, thank God. Thank God. Now I can get some fucking herb. Alright, I'm gonna have to get that in a second. God damn it. So this room's cleared. I'm gonna clear out the hallway. Which should be just these few herbs. Which it was. All right.